Hey everybody, and welcome back to The Darkness. So last time we visited Jenny at her apartment, and we made a call to the butcher, who told us to meet him at the restaurant. And now here we are. Anything behind here? No. Just making sure. Oh. That must have been the chef.
Body, would
you? Sure. Gonna eat his hat? Huh. For my demons? You gotta call me in when I'm eating dinner.
Can't you people make your hits at a reasonable time of the day, huh? Jeez. You know, they told me there was only one body to dispose of. Dealers from the alley. So what happened? Instead, some moron puts a bullet right between Jeff's helmet's eyes. What are you gonna do? Just drop it in the trunk. I'll take care of it.
There you go. What didn't happen to me tonight? Cut to the chase. Explain what happened.
I wish the hell I knew, Butch. I don't know. I guess Paulie thinks I'm gunning for his throne. Someone cold cocks me on a takedown at Dino's. Next thing I know, I got the 5th Italian Cavalry riding my ass.
You know me, Jackie. I never choose sides.
Smart.
Whatever the problem is, it's up to you and Paulie to solve it.
Paulie's guys, and he's not a good loser.
Now, I wouldn't put it past him to throw Eddie Schrode on your ass.
Who?
Cops. Fucking cops.
Ugh. Ask about the Chicago families.
Hold on a second. Why would the Chicago families give a fuck?
They care about two things. Respect and money. Not necessarily in that order. You make the money, you earn their respect. You rock the boat, they throw you in the ocean. Now you listen to me, Jackie. Your only option is to take down Paulie before he takes you down. Put a big enough dent in his business, the Chicago people will see to it he has an accident. I would never be one to suggest how you do this. But if you ask me, you need to pay a visit to Dutch Oven Harry.
Right.
Put some holes in them.
Dutch Oven Harry? No, never heard of him.
Who's Dutch Oven Harry? I'll tell you. Harry is Paulie's biggest dealer of illicit medicine. He works out of a building in Hunter's Point. I were the kind of man to be involved in things like this. I'd take down Harry. I'd pull all of his merchandise out of the building. But I'm not, see? You don't want to come walking up to their front door. So go through that rundown billiards club at Whitefish Alley. There's a back door leading to Hunter's Point from there.
Gotcha.
Ah, fuck.
That ends our conversation, then.
This is why I don't get involved.
Shame.
Get back inside.
See you, Butcher. Well, that's very useful information. Dutch Oven Harry. Right. Yep. Where do I go? I have no idea. Where does this go? Nowhere. Demons, help me. Oh God. They're really coming in. Shoot out that light. Oh, here we go. Go. Got you. Have a heart. Yum yum. And you. Drop gun. Hell yeah. Out of ammo. Oh. Back up. Heal. They're tough. Right, that's two down. Saving. That's a good sign. Come on, heal. There we are. Only 9 now. Nearly the big 3-0. Right. Whoa. Ah. Berserker. Help me out. Clear for now. Oh, no we're not. Back up. Very bright out here. That's the only trouble, yeah. Can I get you? There we go. Have a heart. Cool. And you. I love that ability. Waterfront, whitefish. Right, we're there. Okay. Let's go this way. I can still hear that chopper. That. Come on out. Nice one, Berserker. As always. Get your heart. And yours. Oh. Go, go, go. Down the alley. It's a bright light. I'm not safe here. Right now I am. Whew. Any collectibles? No. Has it gone? Yeah. Good. ladder there. Can't use that, I don't think. Oh, I can. Saving. Collectible. And cops. You down? No, no, he's not. He's still going. Waterfront. Get you a heart as well. Berserker. Pier 19.
I used to come to these piers pretty often. Most of the time it was to fit some poor asshole with a pair of concrete boots. People don't swim so good wearing boots.
Especially if they're concrete. All right, nice and calm here. And it was calm. Take your ammo. Love those finishes. In my hearts. Smokehouse. Just wanted to try it. Love that little guy. Is there anything? No. Just an empty bottle. Okay, well, that's it for the pier, really. Not much here. So let's go ahead and leave. Oh, there's a shiny down here. I think. Yeah. 92. Sweet. Nope. You're going down, laddie. Right, back on track. Berserker. Use basement door. Shoot out of that light.
Listen, the best way to my Uncle Paulie's heart is through his rib cage with a meat cleaver. Failing that, you screw up his distribution and let the Chicago people collect on him. Now, I've been all over town picking up Paulie's drug money from his street peddlers, but I've never been to Dutch Oven Harry's.
Hmm. Well, you are now. Hey, how's everybody doing? Updated? Harry. Find him. and put a bullet between his eyes. That's the plan. Never heard of them. What a question.
A lot of money. So, would it? Well, I guess it would depend on the moose. If it was a genetically altered moose with the brain power equal to a human and capable of speech, I'd have to say yes.
Okay. Anywhere would I find such horny, naughty mooses as...
Sweden.
Sweden, huh?
Swedes are open-minded when it comes to sex. Cross-species sex, too, I'm sure.
Yeah. Filthy Swedes. God bless them.
Asking for a friend, huh? Right. Thought I could use that phone, but I can't. Which door? Oh. Oh, blood. Number 8. That's it.
Hey, what say you slip me a couple of bucks, hey? Huh? I gotta take a train. Say, you got any liquor on?
Nope, fresh out. Ask about Dutch Oven Harry.
Sorry, pal. I'm dry. Hey, you know Dutch Oven Harry?
Oh, you want to get wired up? You go by the side door and tell them old Matty Forehand sent you. If they ask, you say, hit me. And then they bring the really good shit. Now, you make sure not to point any guns in their general direction. I don't want to get caught in a crossfire.
All right. Thanks, Massey. Hit me. Locked. Saving.
What's the password?
Hit me.
Hit me. I gotta see Dutch Oven Harry.
Come on in. Harry ain't
around. It worked.
Huh. Something, talk to Roach.
All right, we're in. Sweet. Updated. Let's have a look. You found your way into Dutch Oven Harry's drug den. Now find him.
Don't just dick around. You want some? Hey, I'm talking.
Sorry.
To you.
Yeah. Carry on. Cat got your tongue? Bobby.
To my testicles over
little
here.
T Ford.
All right, fine. I'll do it.
Hey, get a move on it, I'm out. I got a hot date tonight with a couple of
Wretch.
Gino's girls.
Oh, shiny.
I got everything. What do you need?
Shotgun. Ask about Harry. Is that collectible? No. Ask about Harry.
I need Harry. Where is he?
You got some nerve, kid.
Hey, Roach.
What's up, Harry?
Just got a call from the boss. Someone's coming to pay us a visit.
Oh. He's already here. Harry, you want me to bring out the hard liquor?
Oh, Christ. Okay, Roach, you do that. I'm sure.
Get ready.
Get out of my face.
Oh, God. Didn't have much of a chance.
I could barely get my guns out, and I'm already dead. Okay, but that was an accomplishment, so it was worth doing. Let's try that again.
What's the password?
Hit me.
Skip.
Come on in.
Right.
Don't just stick around. You want something, go in there.
Nothing else to say this time?
Hey, Bobby. Harry wants
right.
To do the
Let's go this way. I'll take that. Don't mind me, fellas. Just loops around here. Oh well. I'm not going to ask him. Right, let's just try and kill them all. See what happens. I'll take that. Oh, sweet. Two Uzis. Okay. They're all down. Plenty of hearts to go around. 50 now. Nice. I'll take your ammo as well. Okay. New level. Now, how do I get to Harry? Hello. Here we go. Push the button. Hey, Roach. Sure, why not?
Sure, Harry. Take it easy. I killed them myself.
Sure
thing, Roach. Why did you come to my office?
No more
discussion. Zero raised. Oh, collectible. Number 9. Want that shotgun. Can't take it now? Nah. Oh well. Objective, let's have a look. Harry. Harry isn't here. But if he's talking on the intercom, he must be somewhere in the building above this basement. Where did you come from? Berserker.
I got movement here.
Kill him. Nope. Whoa, 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 whoa. Heal. Shoot that. Right. Go up this ladder. Shaky. So now where? Ah, I see. Crouch. There we go. Hope you said your goodbyes to Sister Mary poorly. Oof. Just here again. That's not too bad. Right, here we go. There's one more. Shoot that light. Thank you. Found it that time. Channel change. Sci-fi zone? Flash Gordon. Leave that on. Collectible. Yoink. 57. More ammo. Oh, look at that. Badass. Flash what? Oh, yeah. Berserker, come on out. As soon as I shoot this. There we go. We got him now. Yeah! He didn't last too long. Updated. Harry's throwing everything at you. Hunt him. Careful. Right, we're clear. You can't be much further. Shoot out that light. That's better. No collectibles down here? Oh, well, there is a gun. Paulie just blew up the orphanage where you and Jenny grew up together. His goon Harry did a swan dive onto the tracks and cracked his head open. So there ain't much chance of getting him to talk now. Unfortunately. So. Hang on. Safe way down. Just gonna try going here, yeah. There's a collectible. Alright, gonna say about his out. There you go. Watch out for the drink. Gunner Darkling. Ooh. New helper. Got like a Gatling gun. Any gun. Huh. Sweet. Ooh. God. Well, that done it.
They burn, Jackie. All the little ones. Such delicate torture of the body and soul.
New objective. Call me. Poorly. Canal Street.
Uncle Paulie's pretty much a scumbag. Not that anyone has the balls to tell him to his face. Paulie took me out of an orphanage I lived in after my parents died. It's kind of like being rescued from a shark attack by a grizzly bear. The only reason he took me in was because he needed another hitman. We never did see eye to eye.
Well, that was pretty intense, that section. Back at the subway. Nice. New objective? Call me, yeah. Jenny this time. Well, I'm going to leave it here for today, so thank you very much for watching. We'll make a quick call to Jenny in that. Get these out of the way. I know.
Yeah. I don't know what to do or feel about it. All I know is that it's evil. Where are you?
I'm at home, but I'm going by there right now to see if there's anything I can do to help. Jimmy's picking me up. Can we meet at Fulton Street by the exit to the orphanage? You can take the train from Canal and be at Fulton in a minute.
I'll be there as soon as I can.
Paulie? This will be interesting.
You fucking maggot! Anyone heard the Paulie Fianche? I heard him twice as bad in return. Three times as bad! Because I decide how this city works. You hear me? I hope you took a good look at the sky today. Cause it's the last moment of peace you'll ever have in your very short and very miserable rest of your pointless fucking existence. Think of happy thoughts. Think of the people you love. Think of St. Mary's Orphanage for fucking imbecile children. And a bomb that blew their retard brains to pieces. They're all dead, Jackie.
That's on you, Paulie.
I want you to think of me. And never forget, this was all your fault.
53. I'm not surprised. 92.
Hello? Is that you, Ambrosia?
Nope. Right.
Junkie Chicken Restaurant. We serve New York's finest junkie chicken bits. Spicy, juicy, and chunky.
Chunky.
Leave a message. We will help you as best as we can.
Number 9. These girls are great. I've said it before, but they are.
Welcome to try our special curry meal that received a top award at the New York Indian Food Challenge. Please leave your name and phone number, and we will call you back. Please, have a nice day. Thank you very much.
I'm on my way. 59, last one. Okay then, so objective, Jenny, by the exit to the orphanage, she's there with your old friend Jimmy, the grape. Go and meet her there, Fulton subway station. Hey, it's our friend again, George. Here we go, all aboard. Fulton.
Anyone who says the subway is dangerous never sat in the back of a yellow cab going the wrong way at 90 miles an hour through the Midtown Tunnel with a guy who can't speak a lick of English, my buddy Crazy Abdul.
Right, and I'll leave it here, at Fulton Station. And we'll continue on from here next time. So thank you very much for watching. And goodbye for now.